Looks like it worked.
Well done, Pierce.
Tunnels under the Hawkins Mansion, Chapter 4. Inside Hawkins Mansion, the scene of the fire revealed its secrets. Pearson and Officer Bradley, now on the trail of a survivor, had undertaken to search the place, looking for proof when a hooded man leaped into Sarah Hawkins' workshop to steal a painting. Detective and Officer Bradley set off after him by following him to the office of Charles Hawkins. He discovered a secret passage. Pierce and Bradley entered the tunnel under the mansion. Enter Madness.
Secret passage under the manor. It's like a detective novel. That guy must have already gotten far.
Yeah, and he had a direct means of entry to the crime scene. We must find him.
What is this place? More than just a tunnel. Look.
Three seats. Did Charles Hawkins use this place? Who were the others? Did Charles Hawkins hide something in this chest? This piece of cloth is unmistakably from a dress. Was Sarah Hawkins here? This symbol, what does it mean?
Officer Bradley, I believe we are onto something.
Oh. Of course.
Yeah.
And something tells me that the key is over this island. Given the size of this cave, there's gotta be other entrances.
The passage continues further down. Might as well start with that.
I ain't gonna squeeze in there. I'll find another way. If possible, I prefer not to ruin my uniform.
Fine, fine. Go look for another entrance. I'll try my luck down below.
And our person is still here, is that so? Yep, looks like we're going in.
Some kind of dream catcher. If I touch it, it'll turn to dust. An old.
In this volume, there is mention of beliefs of the Lost Tribe. They worship an entity that spoke to them in their sleep. The whole tribe seemingly disappeared in a mass sacrifice to the glory of their deity. Diary of the Pastor's Wife, Volume 2.
Sad way to go.
Yeah.
These paintings must be several centuries old. This monstrous creature must be an allegory.
What's an allegory? Whatever it is, they sacrifice themselves to it.
These people lying down. Are they dead? Are they asleep?
I think they're asleep. It was mentioned that it came to them in their dreams.
Buildings seem to have come out of the water. Damn it. Time has weakened these structures. I don't have time to search them all. What's going on here?
Piers!
Keep your voice down. We're not alone.
God. What have you got me into?
We'll see. I'll go on. Try to go down on your side.
Yeah, there's a passage. I'll meet you at the bottom.
If it gets too hot, Doc, Officer Bradley, I'll need you to go back up to the surface. No, exactly, I have a gun on you.
Table for sacrifice?
It's you.
You fall down the fucking stairs. You're a fucking embarrassment. For me to call you my man? You are a fucking.
Oh.
I got it. I can't breathe. What?
Panic. Some situation encounter will make you panic. Flee the place as fast as you can.
No, damn it. I must find a way out of here.
My turn.
Yes, it is time. You will soon be one of us, if your body and mind are ready.
I dream of it every night. I have constant visions. I am ready.
Good enough. Prove it to us.
It's like in my dream. Seems to have been used recently. Probably some sort of ritual.
I found his dagger in the tunnels under Hawkins Manor. Its owner left it behind when he went with the other hard men.
I can't read Latin.
We'll have to take it with us. To increase on your occultism and medicine, you have to find items. That deals with occultism and medicine. Otherwise, you can't raise it. That dream you had, it was a vision. what's going to happen to you. Because we're here again.
Grant him your flesh and accept his, so that his body and yours may be one. Grant him your mind and accept his, so that his mind and yours may be one. Grant him your dreams and accept his, so that the paths of your souls finally intertwine.
Locked.
I feel him.
Shh. You are gifted indeed. Not another word. Let him pass through every part of you.
Oh, you who sleep. We pray for your return into the kingdom of the earth. Bring me more sacred flesh.
It looks like a kind of deep coma. What could this ritual have done to them?
We are ready for the ceremony. What about your protege?
His awakening is complete. He will join you.
step as not to know. Lenana, Kli Loshlag, Ele, Gokaniha, Sidoth, Nia Pedar, Nikif, Kli step as not to know. Lenana, Kli Loshlag, Ele, Gokaniha, Sigoth, Nia Pedar, Nikif, Kli step as not to know.
Bradley, what are you doing here? I saw two odd looking guys coming down. Seemed up to no good. What in the world is this?
Oh.
An intruder!
Oh, shit. Don't move! Police! Don't move! I won't hesitate.
Bradley, get back! Get back!
You asked for it!
Yeah, we out.
They're caving in. I need to get out of here. Light! At last.
Chapter 5, Riverside Institute. Pierce and Officer Bradley followed the intruder to the secret meeting place of a cult set in a network of underground caves right under the Hawkins Manor. They witnessed a strange ceremony led by Charles Hawkins, very much alive. Bradley tried to arrest him, but Hawkins, whose body displayed various mutations, disemboweled a police officer. As he tried to escape from him, Pierce found himself prisoner of a rockfall. Rushed to the Riverside Institute, he is in a critical state. So someone found him. I know I loved Lovecraft before, even though not many like his work. And I know the story was short, but this is as horrifying as I thought it would be in every way. Into madness. It was everything as I expected.
No!
The man with the glasses.
He's having a seizure.
He will survive. Strong and such.
Ah!
Strong subject.
Don't move, Pierce. You can certainly say that you gave us a scare.
What did you do to me? Undo these straps!
Whoa! Go easy, my friend.
Your dad... he killed you.
Are you sure he's better?
He was dead. Me too, we were dead! What are you doing?
Sorry, my friend.
What? No! What happened to me? Where am I?
Sanders, you have to come with us.
No, please. I can't leave here.
You've got no choice, Sanders, and neither do we.
You don't understand. If I go out, he'll see me. No! No!
You're leaving.
I don't want him to find me.
That is what you call crazy, and clearly we are not crazy. May took a bottle of whiskey, more like a shot, and he may took another shot of whiskey. But it's not enough to make you see things, that's for sure. And you were sober all those times. And it wasn't until the doctor inject you whatever he put inside of you, you started seeing things. So let's get one thing clear, you are not crazy. It's whatever he put inside of you. And Bradley is indeed dead. And that cave-in did happen. So we locked. And now let's get some rest. Wait. This is some Freddy Krueger, Freddy versus Jason. Yeah, this is definitely Freddy. Okay, now I'm even more scared. And they're just looking at me too. Wait, these faces. They're you. Freshly and Freddy's work.
strong enough to scatter my dreams.
You there. Wake up. Come on, stand up. We don't have much time.
Time?
Can you stand up?
Who are you?
A friend of Ethan Bradley. It was he who told me that you had been interned here.
Wait. Bradley is really alive? I don't understand. You filled me so full of drugs, I can't just...
Please believe that I have nothing to do with these disgraceful treatments. Look, I don't have time to explain everything. I'm not really supposed to be here. And the same goes for you, according to Ethan. You must leave as soon as possible, and as unobtrusively as possible. I've brought you your clothes. Let me go ahead. We'll meet upstairs.
Wait a minute.
How much was here?
The nurses at work on a patient. It wouldn't be good for me to get caught.
You must avoid them at all costs. If someone found out that I released you from your room, I'd never find work in a hospital again.
So nice of you to worry about me like that.
Understood.
Do not be unpleasant, Mr. Pierce. We must not stay here. There are two men standing guard near the stairs. It's the only way to the floor above. I shall try to distract them, and get at least one to come with me. All you need to do is to follow me as soon as the way is free.
Understood. What does this mean? An asylum.
The paintings are cursed.
What did he write about the painting? Sarah? Why the strange symbol repeated over and over? What did they inject him with? Sarah Hawkins is on this list of authorized visitors.
Come on, we gotta go.
I I'd like to say that I'm surprised to see you.
We'll be your ruin.
I don't understand. These people need care. You keep them in this terrible place as if...
Go back upstairs where your patients are waiting for you to treat them.
As for you, gentlemen, you disappoint me. No one enters or leaves.
Yes, doctor.
Stealth and detection. When an enemy suspects your presence, a white marker appears.
I'll have to find a way of getting rid of those two myself.
I told you not to let her come in.
I know. Do it again.
We need to head upstairs.
The machine is working again, but the control wheels haven't been put back on.
I was just going to the storage room. I can bring them to you.
No, Dr. Fuller doesn't want us touching the pressure valves.
As you want. I'm gonna see if there are sleeping pills left. They've run out again upstairs.
Put a few aside for me, will you? And above all, leave the wheels where they are.
That way.
You. Yeah, you there. Come here. I don't know what you're doing there, but you don't seem to be friends with the nurses. I can help you. Help me, and I'll owe you one.
What do you want?
Sleep. That's all.
Sleep? You don't want to leave?
No! Have you seen the storm that's brewing? I'm fine here, except for one problem.
You want sleeping pills, right?
Yeah, and in exchange I can make noise. Lots of noise.
You'll draw the guards to your cell to allow me to escape.
So, you in? Find something to make me sleep, and I'll take care of the guards for you.
Got it.
Is it the noise that disturbs you?
No, it's the nightmares. We all have them here. That's what wakes us up. And afterwards, there's no way to get back to sleep.
I'll find you some pills.
Go look in the storage room. There must be sleeping pills there.
Which was the guard was headed?
If I walk, I
He does not call me.
What is welling up inside me? I feel it in my head and in my body. He roars and swells and has strength of oceans.